God is faithful, and he's able to do anything is possible. On him you can depend. He's closer to you than any.
You need something from God? Been waiting on something from God? Been praying for something from God? You don't have a prayer problem. You don't have a believing problem. You don't have a hope problem. You have a faith problem. And anything you get from God is going to require faith. I'm going to be teaching and preaching a series on faith, a fresh look at faith. Kill it, tame it, live it, overcome it by faith. And the only way you're going to get what you want from God and need from God, it is going to be by faith. What does he tell us? It's impossible to please him without it. So the reason your measure of faith hasn't grown is because you haven't been taught how to grow that measure. So let's take that mustard seed that you have, let's put some water to it, some word to it, let's grow it so you can acquire the things that you need and been hoping and praying for from God. I'll see you at New Life this month when we deal with a fresh look at faith. God bless you. Let's grow our faith together.